Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Last time we did this dialogue, so now we will revise it. Start you both.
Ahlan Musalim. Ahlan Bika Ya Suleiman. Astastaykizina min al nawmi
Ya Latifa. Read it directly.
متى تستيقظ من نومي يا سعيد؟ أستيقظ الساعة الرابعة لأصلي الفجر. ومتى تذهب إلى المدرسة؟ أذهب الساعة السابعة صباحا. كيف تذهب؟
You both need to translate it as well, okay? Start again and okay. Translate it.
Ahlan wa sahlan. Hi. Ahlan biki ya Suleiman. Hello, Suleiman. Ma tastayqizu min al-nawm ya Sa'id. When do you wake up, Sa'id? Ya Sa'id. Astayqizu as-sa'a rabiya li usallil fajr. I wake up at 4 o'clock in Fajr's prayer.
To pray Fajr. Liusalli to pray Fajr.
To pray Fajr. Wama tazhabu ila al-madrasa. When do you go to school? Azhabu as-sa'a sa'abiya sabaha. I go to school at 7 o'clock. كيف تذهب إلى المدرسة؟ It is your
How do you
go to school? بيتي بعيد أذهب إلى المدرسة بالحافلة. Baiti Bayid means?
Baiti Bayid. My house is far.
My house is far. I go to school by bus. Yati Kareem Azhaba Bidar Rajati Hawaiya. My house is near. I go with my bicycle. Kam as-sa'a al-an? What time it is? As-sa'a al-salisa wa hadha waqt salatil asr. It is 3 o'clock. It is time for Asr prayer. It is prayer. Hayya bina ila al masjid. Let's go to mosque. Hayya bina. Let's go.
Oh, Riyan, you are Umar and Latifa, you are Usman. Translate also.
Ahlan wa sahlan. Ahlan biki Umar. Ya Umar.
For male, bika.
Ahlan bika ya Umar. Mata tastay. Umar. Mata tastayqizu min al-nawm ya Usman. When do you wake up at morning, ya Usman? Astayqizu as-sa'a rabiya li usalli al-fajr. I wake up at 4 o'clock to pray Fajr. Mata tazhaba ila al-madrasa. When do you go to madrasa? School. Azhabu as-sa'a as-sa'biya sabah. I go to school at 7 o'clock in the morning. 7 in the morning. Kaif? فَتَذْهَبُ إِلَى الْمَدْرَسَةِ. How do you go to school? بَيْتِ بَعْ بَيْتِ بيض بيتي بيض أذهب إلى المدرسة بالحافلة. My house is far, so I go to school by bus.
بيتي قريب أذهب بدراجتي الهوانية. My house is near.
My house.
Yeah.
My house is near. Near. I go to pick.
Go to school.
I go to school
by
bicycle.
Come as-sa'a al-an. What time it is?
As-sa'a al-salasal. Salisa, هذا وقت
صلاة العصر.
وقت صلاة العصر. It is 3 o'clock. It is time for Asr prayer.
هيا بنا إلى المسجد. Let's go to mosque.
هيا بنا. Let's go.
Now we have same dialogue for females. So you both start and translate it also.
Ahlan wa sahlan.
Ahlan bika.
Hi.
Ahlan bika ya Aisha.
Biki for female, biki.
Biki ya Aisha.
Translation.
Hello Aisha.
متى تستيقظين من النوم يا خليمة؟ When do you wake up in the morning?
أستيقظ الساعة الرابعة الليل
فجر. لي أصلي.
أصلي الفجر. I wake up. I wake up at 4 a.m. to pay fajr.
ومتى تذهبين إلى المدرسة؟ When do you go to school?
أذهب صباحاً. I go to the school at 7 p.m. seven in the morning.
كيف تذهبين إلى المدرسة؟ How do you go to school?
بيتي بعيد أذهب إلى المدرسة مدرستي بالحافلة. My house is far, so I go to school by the bus.
بيتي قريب أذهب بالدراجة الهوائية. My house is near, so I go by bicycle.
What is the timing?
As-sa'a al-an as-salasa haza waqt salat al-asr. Time is 3. It is time to pray asr.
Hayya bina ila al-masjid. Let's go to the mosque.
Hayya bina, let's go.
What is the meaning of naum?
Wake up.
Naum means sleep. Okay. Tastaikizina, you wake up. When do you wake up from the sleep? Basically, when do you get up? No, next one. Same thing. Complete the dialogue.
Ahlan wa sahlan.
Ahlan biki Fatima.
Mata tastaikizina min an-nawmi ya Fatima.
أستيقظ الساعة الرابعة لأصلي الفجر. I wake up from this I wake up at 4 o'clock to pray Fajr.
Oh, my dad is Habina. When do you go to school?
Azhabu as-sa'a as-sabah sabaha. I go to school at 7 in the morning.
Baiti kareem azhama bidarrajatil hawaya.
Wait, kaifa does.
You have missed something. Do it again.
Wamata tashabina.
Wamata tashabina ilal madrasa. When do you go to school?
Azhabasa'a sabia sabaa. I go to school at 7 in the morning.
Kaifa tashabina ilal madrasa. How do you go to school?
Baiti bayit azhaba ilal madrasati bilhafila. My house is far, so I go to school by bus.
Baiti karib azhaba bidarrajati hawaiya. My house is near, so I go with my bicycle.
Come what is the time?
Salisa has a waqt salatil asr. It is your cook. It is time for asr prayer.
Hayya bina ilal masjid. Let's go to mosque.
Hayya ya bina. Let's go.
Ya bina, okay. Now, do this again, but this time change the characters.
You see, Alan was
saying. Alan was saying.
Okay, start.
Do we have to say but with our name or?
Yes, your names.
Alan was saying.
Alan Biki ya. Alan Bika ya Rayan.
Mata. Tas say. Kizina.
Minal Nomi
ya Latifa.
Astaykizi as-sa'a al-rabi'a al-sal.
Astaykizu
as-sa'a al-rabi'a li-usallil fajr. I wake up at 7, at 4, at 4 to pray fajr.
ومتى تذهبين إلى المدرسة؟
أذهب الساعة الصباح.
سابيا
صباحا. I go to school 7 in the morning.
كيف تذهبين؟
بيتي بعيد أذهب إلى المدرسة بالحافلة. My house is far, so I go to school by bus.
بيتي قريب أذهب بالدراجة
هوائية.
My house is near, so I go with my bicycle.
Kam as-sa'a al-an. What is the time?
As-sa'a salisa has Farisa hadha waqt salat al asr.
Li salat al asr. Okay.
It is 3 o'clock. It is time for asr prayer.
Hayya bina ila al madras masjid. Let's go to mosque.
Hayya bina. Let's go.
Here we have word opposites. Okay. Latifa.
Okay. Sayyid, happy. Hazin, sad. Kareeb, near. Baid, far. Salim, healthy.
Yes, good health.
Mareed, good health. Mareed, sick. Kaseer, many. Kaleel, few. Taweel, tall. Kaseer, small.
Short. Kaseer means short.
Short. Okay.
Salim. Sayyid, happy. Hazin, sad. Kareem, near. Baid, far. Salim, good, healthy. Mareed, sick. Kaseer, many. Kaleel, few. Tawila, tall. Kaseer, short.
Some more word opposite.
You see.
Gali.
Galen.
Galen. Again.
Galen, expensive.
Inpensive.
Expensive.
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 Yeah, no.
Rakhi's. Not expensive.
Yeah.
Fowl.
No, Lucky's.
Lucky's cheap.
Okay.
Fowl up, that down.
Above,
down.
Under. Tahata. See tahata.
Sari, fast, but is slow. Jadid, phone.
New.
Mobile phone?
No, new.
New phone?
No, just new.
New? Kadim, old. Hard, hot, buried.
Cold. Okay, cold. Latifa.
Galen, expensive. Rakhi's, cheap. Folk, above. Tahta, under. Sari, fast. Bati, slow. Jadid, new. Kadim, old. Har, hot. Barid, cold.
Some more word opposite.
As-sabah, morning. Al-masa, evening.
Yes. Sentence also.
Azhaba ila al-madrasati. Azhabu ila al-madrasati. Fi as-sabah.
Fis-sabahi. When we have shadda alif lam become silent. Fis.
Yes. Sabahi. I go to school in the morning. Akulu at-ta'am fi al-masa'i. I eat food in evening. Is it afternoon?
Masa mean evening. I eat the food in the evening.
Okay.
Azhaba ila al-madrasati. Well, suba morning, masa evening. Ashaba ila madrasati fi suba. I go to school in the morning. Akulu ta'am fi masa. I
yes, see.
I eat food in the evening. The evening.
Mufid, healthy food.
Beneficial.
Beneficial. Dar.
Harmful.
Harmful.
Yes.
Hazata'a mufid. This food is beneficial. Hazata'a dar. This food is harmful.
This is beneficial food and this is harmful food.
This is beneficial food. This is harmful food. See?
Mufid. Beneficial. Dar. Harmful. Hazata'a mufid. This food is beneficial. No,
this is beneficial food.
This is beneficial food. This is harmful
food.
Food.
Now you need to join the word with the picture.
Saeed.
First picture is not Saeed.
Oh, first picture is
Saleem.
First picture is Saleem.
Saeed.
Saeed, okay.
Asif.
Sorry?
Fauk?
No.
Fast. What is the word for fast?
Asif.
Sari.
Sari.
Fauk?
No.
Short.
Kasir.
Asir.
Oh,
is
Abu.
Atifa.
Strong, healthy, Saleem. A smile, Saeed. Happy, Saeed. Fast is Sari. Short is Kasir. Above is folk.
Hati diddil kalimat talia. Bring the opposite of the following words.
Har. See? Har. Barit.
Correct.
Galen. Rakis.
Correct.
Mufi. Mufid. Mufid means
beneficial. Mufid means beneficial.
Beneficial. And okay. Dar. Dar.
Dar.
Dar means harmful. Kadim. Kadim.
Old.
Kadim means old. And Jadid means new. Khalil means few. And Kasir means many.
Har means hot. Barid means hal cold. Mean,
yes, correct.
Barid.
Barid.
Galin. Galin Rahid.
Rakhis.
Rakhis. Mufid dar. Kadim. Kadim old, Jadid, new, Khalil, few, Kasir, many.
Ta'allam al-afala, learn the verbs. Okay, I think we better. So Latifa, did you memorize it? The surah.
Yes, I memorized
completely.
I memorized 7 ayah.
Okay, good. So now recite them without looking at Quran.
Okay. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Alif Lam Mim. Zalikal kitabu la rayba fi hudan lil muttaqin Allazina
yu'minuna
hum an salatihim sahun wa
allazina yu'minuna bil ghaibi
allazina yu'minuna bil ghaibi wa yuqimuna as-salata wa mimma razaqnahum yuqinun
wallazina
yu'fikun wallazina yu'minuna bima unzila ilayka wa ma unzila min قَبْلِكَ وَبِالْآخِرَةِ هُمْ يُوقِنُونَ أُولَئِكَ عَلَى هُدًى مِنْ رَبِّهِمْ وَأُولَئِكَ هُمُ الْمُفْلِحُونَ إِنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا سَوَاءٌ عَلَيْهِمْ أَأَنذَرْتَهُمْ أَمْ لَمْ تُنذِرْهُمْ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ خَتَمَ اللَّهُ عَلَى قُلُوبِهِمْ وَعَلَى سَمْعِهِمْ
وَعَلَى أَبْصَارِهِمْ
خَتَمَ اللَّهُ عَلَى قُلُوبِهِمْ وَعَلَى سَمْعِهِمْ وَعَلَى أَبْصَارِهِمْ غِشَاوَةٌ وَلَهُمْ عَذَابٌ عَظِيمٌ
صَدَقَ اللَّهُ الْعَظِيمُ. So you will prepare it again, okay? It was good, okay. But there was some minor mistake, so you better prepare it again.
Yes.
I think Rian didn't get time for this. So, okay.
No, this might excuse.
Then we have ta'allam al-afaal, learn the verbs. So, yadkhulu mean he enters and tadkhulu mean she enters or she is entering. Yadkhulu, he is entering. Both meaning, okay. First meaning is he is entering or he enters. Tadkhulu, she is entering or she enters. Okay?
Okay.
So start.
Yadkhulu, he enters. Yadkhulul talib al-fasl.
Now listen. You see, ta has shadda. So this means alif lam is silent here.
Kulut.
Join this lam with this ta. Yadkhulut talibul fasl.
Yadkhulut talib bal fasl.
Talibul fasl, okay.
Talibul fasl. The student was entering the class.
Yeah, the student enters the class or the student is entering the class. Both.
Okay. The student is entering the class. Tadkulu, she enters. Tadkulu talibe al-fasl. The student is entering the class.
Yeah, the female student is entering the class. Next.
Yakhruju. He is exiting.
Correct.
Yakruju Muhammad min al-ghurfa. Muhammad is exiting from the room.
Correct.
Takruju, she is exiting. Takruju Aisha min al-ghurfa. Aisha is exiting from the room.
Correct. Mr. Rian.
Yadkhulu.
Yadkhulu.
He's entering. Yadkhulu. Talibu fasl. Talib is entering.
Talib is a student.
The student is entering the class.
The student is entering the class. that clothes she's enjoying. That clothes Dali Daliba Vasalam. The student is entering the
class.
Yakruju is knitting. Yakruju Muhammad bin Gurfa. Muhammad is exiting
from the
room. Yakruju, she is exiting. Takruju Aisha
Minal
Gurf. Aisha is exiting from her room.
From the room.
Yazhabu. He is standing.
Yazhabu, he is going.
Okay, he is going. Yazhabu ar-rajul ila al-masjid. The man is going to the masjid.
Yes.
Tazhabu, he is going. Tazhabu al-umma ila al-souq. Souq. The mother is going to the market.
Correct.
Yarkabu, he is in?
He is riding.
Yarkabu at-talib al-hafila. The student is riding the bus.
Good.
Tarkabu. She is writing Tarkabu at-taliba al-hafila. The student is riding
the bus. Correct. Rian.
Yes, Habu. He's going. Yes, Habur Rajul, Hilal Masjid. The man is going to mosque. That's Habu, she's going. That's Habu, Umma, Hilal Souk. The mother is going to market. Okay. Your Kabu. He is driving. Yarkabu Talib Hafila. The student is riding the bus. Yarkabu, she is riding. Yarkabu Talib Hafila. The student is riding the bus.
Correct.
Yal Abu, he is playing. Yal Abu al-walad kuratul qadam. The boy is playing football. Tal Abu, she is playing. Tal Abu al-bint kuratul salah. The girl is playing football.
Basketball.
Yad Rusu, he is reading.
He is studying.
Yadrusu at-talib al-lughal arabiya.
Listen. Yadrusut talibul lughatal arabiya.
Yadrusut talibul
Lugatal. Assalamu alaikum.
Walaikum assalam. Can you hear us?
Yes. Now again. Yadrusut talibul lughatal arabiyya. Again.
Yadrusut talibul lughatal arabiyya.
Lughata. Okay. Lughatal.
Lughatal arabiyya.
Good. The student,
is reading Arabic book.
The student is studying Arabic language.
The student is studying Arabic language. Tadrusu, she is studying. Tadrusu talibal lughatal arabiyya. The student is studying Arabic language.
Correct.
Yal Abu, he is playing. Yal Abu al walad kura al kid al kidam.
Kuratul kadam.
Kuratul kadam. The boy is playing football. Yal Abu, she is playing. Yal Abu bin kura sala. The girl is playing basketball. Yadrusu, he is studying. Yadrusu, talibal lughatal arabiyya. The boy is studying the Arabic language. Yadrusu, she is studying. Tadrasu talibal lughatal arabiyya. The student is learning Arabic.
Studying Arabic language.
Studying Arabic language.
Okay, now you both share your screen and also share the sound.
Rise.
Yes.
Okay. Go bring your device. Can you see the screen?
Yes.
Cube.
Don't.
Latte. بالطبع أتحدث الإنجليزية.
أنا من أمريكا.
طبق.
تحلية.
وجبة أساسية.
هل لديك؟
قليل.
كوب زجاجي. هل أنت من أمريكا؟ أنت تتحدث العربية جيدا جدا.
لدي
أيد.
لا شيء. لدي فكرة. بالطبع لدي بعض الماء.
ليس لدي أي ماء.
ليس لدي أي شيء.
بالضبط.
ليس لدينا خيار آخر. سوق. كتاب. سوبر ماركت.
كشك.
بنك.
أنت تذكر.
متجر. تاكسي.
ماكينة صراف آلي.
متجر كتب.
عميل عميلة.
دراجة.
صيدلية. قائمة تسوق.
قائمة تسوق.
ناس.
أن تشتري. أن تذهب للتسوق.
سيارة.
أن تستأجر.
خمسة عشر. أنت بيع. بطاقة.
دقيقة. دراجة. دراجة.
أنت بيع. أنت بيع.
لا توجد بنوك. لا توجد بنوك.
حدث.
حدث.
لا توجد بنوك.
ليس لدي أي شيء.
حدث. أن تكلف. أن تكلف.
أن تكلف.
أنتهم.
أنتهم.
لدي فكرة.
عجل.
أن تكلف.
أن تكلف.
أنتهم. أنتهم.
أن تكلف.
أن تريد. أنتهم. أن تعمل. أنتهم. أنتهم.
هيا نذهب للتسوق.
أن يحدث.
أن يحدث. كثير.
أن يحدث. أن يحدث.
سبعة عشر. أن تقبل.
أن يحدث. أن تقبل. أن يحدث. أن يحدث.
يوجد. يوجد.
أريد أن أشتري شيئا مالك.
أن تنسى.
أن تنسى.
أن تدفع.
أن تدفع.
أن تنسى.
أن تنسى. أن تدفع. أن تدفع.
توجد صيدلية كبيرة. توجد صيدلية.
Sir, I came on 13.
Okay, good. You nearly completed, so you can stop after doing this one, okay?
Okay.
أنا في عجلة من أمري. أنا في عجلة من أمري.
أن تبيع.
أن تبيع. أكثر.
أريد أن أشتري شيء بالك.
أن تبيع. ماذا تريد؟ ماذا تريد؟
توجد صيدلية كبيرة. توجد صيدلية
كبيرة. My daily call is completed.
Okay. So we'll stop here and next time we'll continue. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Ma'a salama. Okay.